Welcome to Guitar Diner. I'm Michelle. We're going to do Basket Case by Green Day. Strap in, because this one is kind of chaotic, like the name. You want to stay all the way to the end of this video, because it does different things all the way through. Each time it goes around, it does slightly different things. So just getting the verse and the chorus isn't going to do it. All right. This is for intermediate to advanced. The strumming is very fast on this one, and it's a lot of chords. All right. You're going to start on 5th string, 6th fret. That's E flat. Ba, 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 ba. Then over to B flat, 6th string, 6th fret. Then C, 5th string, 3rd. Over to G. So one more time. E flat, B flat, C, G. Then up a half a step. Half a step means one fret. To A flat, 6th string, 4th. Back to E flat, 5th string, 6th. And over to B flat, 6th string, 6th. All right, watch one more time. 5th string, 6th fret. Over. 3rd fret on the 5th string. Over to 6. Up a half a step. Back to E flat. Back to B flat. Power chords. It does this B flat twice as long as the other chords. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On that one. All right, then it goes to the chorus. A flat, 6th string, 4th fret. Up to B flat, 6th fret. And then over to the 5th string for E flat. Twice. A flat. E-flat twice. Does that twice. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. Then, it all keeps adding up. So that's A-flat to B-flat. 4th fret. 6th fret. Then go over to the 5th string. E-flat, down 2 frets. D-flat, down 1 fret to C. Watch that one more time. A-flat, 4th, B-flat, 6th, then over to the 5th string. 6, 4, 3. Those are 1s. 1, 1, 1. Hold. Fourth fret, up to B flat, 6th fret. Am I just paranoid? Then it goes to the next part of the song, but I want to play through that for you again before we move on. All right?
Do you have the time to listen to me whine?
Sorry, I can't read the words and play at the same time. Let me try again.
Do you have the time?
Here we go. 5th string, 6th fret. Over to B flat. So E flat. Over to B flat. Down to the 3rd fret, C. Oh, you know what? You can do that C. I'll show you with that C, but I actually think you should use the other one. So this is E flat, 5th string 6th, B flat 6th string 6th, and then C 5th string 3rd, and then back to B flat. So it's but because this is so far, I would not do this C. There's another place you can do C, which is 6th string, 8th fret. This is C, 5th string 3rd, and 6th string 8th are both C. So I would do this C because it makes it easier to reach. E flat, B flat, C, C, B flat. E flat, B flat, C, C. Fifth string, sixth fret, over to six, up two, and back. Then it goes back to the verse. All the way through on this video because they change things. Chorus, and then it's going to do something a little bit different. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. And again, sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm breaking up. Am I just pretty cool? Back to ba 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 ba. Four times. Last time it was two, this time it's four. Now down to A flat. One E and a two E and a three E and a four E and up to B flat. So fourth fret, now sixth fret. One E and a two E and a three. One, two, three beats rest. So watch again. A flat, six string fourth to B flat, six string fifth. One E and a two E and a three E and a four E and a one E and a two E and a three. One, two, three. Back to the verse. Watch that one more time. Three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then after it does the chorus again, it's going to go into what I'll call the outro, the ending. I'm teaching you this without tuning the whole guitar down to E-flat. We're doing it in standard tuning, but since they have their guitar tuned down to E-flat, we're going to alter the ending a slight bit. All right, here's the outro. So fifth string, sixth fret, E-flat, then down to C, third fret. Then A flat, 6th string 4th, then back to 5th string 6, and over. So it's E flat, C, A flat, E flat, B flat. Those are quick. So E flat is 1, 2, 3, 4, C, 1, 2, 3, 4, A flat, E flat, B flat. Watch that one more time. A flat, 6th string 4th, E flat. The easiest way to make this switch from A flat to E flat is look at your third finger. That's where your E flat's going to be. So you're going to put your first finger where your third finger is. Watch this. Then over. A flat, E flat, A flat. Does this, but if you're in E-flat tuning, it goes down to like an open E-flat, but you can't do that in standard tuning. So we're going to change it to this, A-flat, 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 B-flat to end. All right, so 4, 4, 6. All right, so I'm going to do the chorus into the ending, into the outro, into the ending. Ready? Sometimes I give myself the creeps, then it repeats. Feel that it's ending, you can. And there it is. All right, have fun with that.